A Columbus mom says her daughter is healing after a coyote attacked her in broad daylight. Isabel Hansen talked to the little girl today. Isabel, how is she doing?
Station, Bob, she's home from the hospital, back to her happy three-year-old self. Her mom says she's a little traumatized, but she reassures her she's okay.
And all of a sudden, I heard a screaming like I've never heard before.
It's a sound no parent wants to hear.
I thought she'd gotten hurt, and within a couple seconds, like I said, the coyote walked behind, you know, the tree to where I could see it, and it clicked like, oh my gosh, she was attacked.
Amanda Van Langen says her daughter wasn't far from her. The three-year-old walked about 20 feet away from the porch and behind these trees.
So quick, within 20 seconds.
Van Langen called 911 and paramedics rushed her daughter to Nationwide Children's Hospital.
Most of her bites were on her thigh. Thankfully, it wasn't nowhere vital.